There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people.
Hello guys and welcome back to a new video. हम खरीदने जा रहे हैं अपना पीसी। और देखो टेबल खाली दिख रहा है, कुछ है नहीं। तो अभी हम खरीदने जा रहे हैं थोड़े पार्ट्स। फुल लॉग देखना, लाइक कर दो। Hey guys, PC के सारे पार्ट्स आ चुके हैं। तो वी स्पोक टू अमेलगमेटेड एंटरप्राइजेस जो हमको PC के सारे पार्ट्स दिए हैं, एंड हम उनसे बात करके जो टेक्नीशियन है उसको कल बुला रहे घर पे, सो दैट वी कैन रिकॉर्ड द होल थिंग। आई होप आप सबको ये बहुत पसंद आए, एंड अपने थोड़े फ्रेंड्स भी ज्वाइन करेंगे, सो आई थिंक मज़ा भी आएगा। लेट्स सी, सी यू टुमारो। Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. तो आज हम दिखाने वाले अपना सेटअप, मतलब सेटअप करने वाला है पीसी।
We are building his own PC finally after a very long time. By the way, I'm Shlok. This is Mr. Shakti.
Hi.
He's going to help us build the whole build. And shout out to Amalgamated Enterprises for arranging this. Generally, आप जहाँ पे भी जाते हो, they just you know उनके यहाँ पे PC build करके भेजते थे. But we wanted it to be built at our place. So Mr. Shakti is here. So thank you so much for coming. And yeah, let's continue. For the power supply, again, we're going with the MWE 750 Gold V2 fully modular. This is an 80 plus certified and 5 years ka warranty aata isme from Cooler Master. This is a brilliant power supply and I think it should be enough for the build. AIO mein hum ja rahe hai with the Cooler Master ML240L. I could have gone with the 360 but I already have 3 fans in the case, so I think it should be enough. For the motherboard, we're going with the B550F Gaming from Asus Strix model. This is a brilliant motherboard. We have 2 M.2 slots, we have 4 RAM slots, which is more than enough for now. And because it's an AMD build, we are going with the B550F. We are going with the AMD Ryzen 7 5800X, which is a brilliant processor. It's one of the top models, which is perfect for gaming and is kya bolte apne productivity ke liye bhi kafi badhiya rahega.
Maza aaya.
For the SSD, we are going with the Aorus 1TB Gen 4 SSD. This is a super fast SSD and the write speed on this is up to 4400 Mbps. I would have gone for the Samsung, but I got this at a very good price, so I went for this. After this, we're going with the cabinet fan. This is a 120mm cabinet fan. Our rear mein lagega cabinet ke, and this is the Cyclflow 120 ARGB again from Cooler Master. Then this is our cabinet. This is the TD500 mesh. The TD500 mesh. It's a beautiful cabinet from Cooler Master. बहुत मजा आने वाला है case में. And beauty is that it's an ARGB cabinet, which means I can connect it to my motherboard. And you know, just control all of the stuff with it. Coming to the beast, we're going with the GeForce RTX 3070, the Asus KO edition. ये मिलना बहुत मुश्किल था, and after a lot of search and a lot of patience, we finally got this at a decent price. So we're gonna do 2K gaming. That's why we have नीचे रखा हुआ table पे जगह नहीं थी. That's why we have the Ultra Gear Gaming 27 GL850. It's a 2K 1440p monitor, which will give me 144Hz. I could have gone with 240Hz, but I wanted to do quality gaming. Itna powerful card lene ke baad, I wanted to do 2K gaming. That's why I went with the 144Hz. For the headphones, we have the HyperX Cloud Core 7.1. This is a brilliant headphone. Mere ko USB DAC chahiye tha because I didn't want to connect my headphones, you know, to the audio jack because the speakers are already there. The mouse we're going with is the Logitech G402, and we've been using this mouse for almost 4 years now. For the keyboard, we're going with the Corsair K68. This is a brilliant keyboard. This is Cherry MX red switches. Or the RGB lighting, I can control it with the software. The RAM, we're going with Corsair RGB Vengeance 16GB kit, 2 sticks, total of 32GB RAM, 3200MHz. And we're also going with some custom cables from Cooler Master. Cooler Master ki kaafi hai because I really like the brand. They give me good quality products at a very good price. And we're also going with the C922 webcam. This is from Logitech. This is a 1080p 30fps webcam, 720p 60fps webcam. This is a brilliant, superb webcam. And I think it should be more than enough for it. And I think, yeah, that's it. Let's start then.
Sure. Yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home on my own. alone, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you in. Easier to break it off best friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled.
PC to aa gaya hai, game sense ka aayega
mere
pata.
I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold. I'm alone.
Hey guys, so PC finally set ho gaya hai. एंड फर्स्ट लुक के लिए रेडी हो जाओ. इज इन 3, 2, 1.
We are shadows in the neon light.
Thank you so much for watching that video. I hope आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया होगा. हमारा सेटअप कैसा लगा प्लीज प्लीज कमेंट्स में बताएं. अभी हम स्ट्रीम भी करेंगे एंड आई होप बहुत सक्सेसफुल स्ट्रीम हो एंड आई होप ग्रोथ हो एंड अपना एक न्यू बिगिनिंग हो टू अ न्यू बिगिनिंग. लव यू ऑल. थैंक यू गाइस. सी यू अगेन इन द नेक्स्ट स्ट्रीम वेरी सून.
चल झूठा.
बाय बाय. थैंक यू.